TOSG is for the ex students and current students, whoever wants to participate.
Okay.
So the winner has been Nikhil Desai. Funnily, between Prashant and I, we were both tossing up between that shot, the one that has won, and the other one which has got a shadow of the fork. It happens that it's the same guy who shot both the things. So, wow.
Again, the idea there was brilliant. I mean, the egg was there. It was on a table or plate or whatever. I don't remember now. But there is a beautiful shadow of a fork. So you are going to now, you know, take that. So it's a nice way of communicating that you need to have a good meal. An egg is called complete meal, by the way. So that was a beautiful idea. I mean, if I have to do campaign for egg, I'll use that shot in campaign straight because that's what it's a complete meal in itself. So that was a brilliant idea. But there is another phenomenal execution done by the same guy, apparently, now that you're telling me. There's a beautiful execution of a, you know, he has taken some kind of a background and created a tunnel, and the tunnel is throwing some light, and again the life is coming, you know, there's a light at the end of the tunnel, so there is going to be a life from that egg in that tunnel, and there's a beautiful light swirling around it, which is like a out of focus, you know, bokeh effect. That I thought was a brilliant execution. And so for me, to we'll have to choose between one and two. Idea was there, but this has a nice spontaneity in it. There was a nice, and the egg, which is white, is now, he's shown it as a silhouette.
The negativity turned positive kind of thing, all those kind of thoughts, and what you just added, light at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah.
Great thought. Yeah.
Beautiful way of looking at it. So I thought, I mean, that's what I'm saying, the quality of ideas, and that's what I mean, great that you are teaching. One school is always taught, you know, you need to have, you just cannot become a guy who can click. You have to have the thinking photographer behind them.
One of them that Prashant liked very much was the one with Ethan with the backlight. Prashant, you want to talk about that? The three of them together with the backlight?
Similar thing, light at the end of the, and that's a beautifully lit, backlit egg. Nice round light coming out. So you see a birth is going to happen. One more image I liked, which was his create the leaf was looking like a
the black leaf and
there's a black and white image that was also interesting. I just thought it is use one egg instead of two egg, because then it looked like a chicken. So it's like a chicken and a kind of a it would have been a
concept.
After you said it
to me during the judging, I thought that way, but Prashant saw it differently from us, and that's fantastic, because I think we are going to put these comments down. Then we put the gallery up over there.
Yeah. Up also, all those mentioned, because then people should see it and say, you know, how people have actually thought about these images and ideas, and whether you win or you don't win. But I think the trying and, you know, trying to achieve something and
absolutely, and
producing something unique is always nice, and that's what creativity is all about. I think, I mean, hats off to all the guys who have worked hard and worked in this lockdown and created beautiful images. Thank you for sharing.
Yeah, and there are two more, last two shout-outs from the TOGD. One is Anish's shot, and one is Vatsal. Vatsal had done the hand with the three eggs, the balancing act. So a lot of people were asking, how was the shot? They asked us, how was the shot?
How did so
at all. Anish did a fantastic picture. I thought that would have won it hands down with that little stick with a little ghost.
And there's a bird out there.
Only thing, he got disqualified because he broke the bloody egg.
It's beautiful composition. It has a nice colors, and
nice light also.
Landscape, and there is a tremendous idea. I mean, even though you've broken the egg, you just see the bird.
Whether it's escaped from that broken
egg. So
Anish, we don't know what your thought was, but we will get you to write about it.
But it is nice, and I think you should get people's ideas also from them, so that we also know what they thought about it before shooting. Admire the work your guys are doing, and you guys are doing it. It's really commendable, and really look forward to work with some young, great photographers in future.